and welcome back to another episode of Overgrowth. I have just gotten off a live stream being hosted by Unmade Gaming, and we were doing an RPG charity live stream. It was pretty fucking good. We did a Fate one shot, and we were pirate catchers on airships, and it was so cool. I think they've made like $300 today for Extra Life, which helps sick kids in America. So, we're just going to chill out for a bit with some more Overgrowth. We're still working on Subnautica. We will get back to that. I promise I'm not going to let it die in the dirt like I did with Five Nights at Freddy's because I was too terrified to get on with that. We're going to continue on with Overgrowth and see how far we can get today. So, Sky says, Slate is out there in the field, the one crouching down. Amethyst yelled at my boss and he yelled at me, so now I'm yelling at you. Someone's been raiding our camps, and it looks like they're heading this way. I want them found and killed before the next ship leaves. Okay, it does sound like this is bigger than I thought. As long as these slavers are arriving on those ships, White Flags will never be safe. So how do we stop them? We'll have to take that ship back to the mainland and cut them off at the source. And we need Slate to get there. We have to take out these guards or they'll come after us. I thought that ship had left already. Must be behind schedule. We don't have much time. I'll make this quick. Or I won't, and I will fail horrifically. Because that guy has got a giant fucking sword. Okay, let's see if I can fucking remember how to do this. Apparently not. I just went a tumbling. Holy fucking shit. Okay, press right mouse button just before impact to catch or deflect projectiles. Press left. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, knife. Okay, knife. Whee! Okay. Ah, oh, fuck, fell over. Ah, fuck! Ooh, I'm bleeding a bit. Shit. This is hard. Fuck, let's see if I can get a bit further with this. Oh my god, he actually grabbed my foot. Okay. This might end up being a compilation of me sucking and failing over and over and over again. Hey, I never said it was any good at video games. Right, let's go for this big guy first. No, that knife is fucking hard. Jesus, right, okay. So I'm gonna take on the big guy first, grab his knife, and then we're good. Okay, I should maybe try deflecting more. Let's try this again. I'm trying! It's not happening! Bitch. This is insane. I'll be back in a bit. I'm on fire! I'm on fire! And then for him, if you catch on fire, you can roll to put yourself out. Okay. I tried to make him jump through the fire and that didn't work so well. So let's see if we can just go this way first. I might just be able to take out. This is hard. Okay, so how we're doing this is I'm literally, oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Whee! Okay, jump kicking fucking everything and trying not to die as I do so. Oh fuck. jump this way. And jump. Yeah. Ah, fuck, missed him. Okay, that's one. Missed him. Missed him. Missed him! Finally! Jesus fucking Christ. Now, where did that guy put his fucking sword? I know he dropped it somewhere. But I don't know where. Alright, I'm done with her. She told me all about this turn of threat. Still can't believe a little hopalong took out Stonefist. Oh! Who told you about me? Oh, little puff tails look alike to me. Wind, cloud, something like that. Cloud, from the Rocky Hall. You killed her? I didn't mean to, but your kind die so easily. It took a bit of work to get her to talk. Then, you know what happens when you hurt my friends. Fairy tales. Where's the rest of you? Don't pretend you took out my guards all by yourself. I wish I had time to kill you as slowly as you deserve. That's a good one. I can't wait to tell Silver about this. He'll laugh and laugh. Come on, you bitch. Got him! So apparently I can just fucking destroy people by just jump kicking. Cloud, we need to get moving. If we miss the ship, it could be months before the next one. Who cares? Nothing matters anymore. How did I ever forget that? Fighting is just postponing death. You think I haven't lost friends? You think I don't feel that hole where they used to be? Would Cloud want you to sit here whining while I kill his escape? I tried revenge once. It didn't help. You just end up bloody and alone. Then at least help us get back home. We can't seize control of the ship without you. Fine, I'll take you that far. Ooh. Pine, I know it seems wrong, but Mommy didn't have a choice. Your friend disobeyed the boss, Kitty, and you know what that means. Plenty of people get by just fine with only one hand. It's not that big a deal. You know this is all for you, right? It's for your future. Lily, slaver, collaborator. Oh boy, this is getting darker than I thought it would get. And now it looks like my game is freezing. Please no. Here we go. Slate says, here we are, the Windcutter, the ship that brought us to this horrible place. It's beautiful. Not to me. Silver and his gang are there, and its hold has seen more than its share of suffering. Haven't we all? On the voyage, if a slave got sick, Silver would break their legs and throw them overboard and watch them try to swim while the crew laughed. Okay, that's pretty bad. This town looks deserted. Where is everyone? Silver hired the worst of them, and the rest were rounded up as slaves or killed. And this is his town now. There's at least 7 collaborators here. Slate and I could distract a few by... I'll handle it. I'm not in the mood to share. Fine. Just remember, we're trying to get on that ship, not slaughter everyone. Here we go. Can I just... There's one. Okay, let's look for the rest of these guys. Let's see if I can get like a nice bird's eye view of Ooh, hey, bitch. Got him. Where are there some more? I see you. Oh, fuck. I fucked that up. There's one. It's meant to roll. Okay, so I'm a little bit battered, but it should be okay. Let's just see if I can hope. Yes, yes I can. So where are the rest of you guys? Do I have a look down here? Oh fuck, I didn't actually mean to roll like that. Whoops! Whoops! Let's go a collaborator hunting. Nope. Nope. Whee! So they're probably further out the... I fucking see you. Come on! Sorry I'm not talking much, this is actually- oh shit! Requiring some kind of concentration. It's actually sort of involved, which is super strange. Oh fuck! I'ma try that again. Take out that guy. One. Missed him. There's two. That was slightly easier. Jesus Christ. Okay. Where are the other guys? There was one down here, wasn't there? Or were they all gone? Let me check. I'm sure I saw another guy. Did I kill them all? I think I did. Huh, weird. Oh, please autosave. Oh, there's one down there. Let's see if I can push him off the pier. Because if not, I'm just going to straight out die. No good. Or I die by actually fucking myself up into the water. Yep. Like I was saying! He's in the water. But I've lost my fucking knife. I've lost my fucking knife. Shit. Now I'm gonna have to actually fisticuff fight these guys. That's gonna be no fun. Oh, there's a knife down here though. Ooh, give me your thing. Thank you very much. You make me happy. Dead! Oh! That was swift. I enjoyed that. Ooh, ooh, dicey. Yeah! Just! Hey, bitch! My life. Well, this isn't so difficult now because I can just jump. Just. Don't jump off the ship, Jesus Christ. Just want to pull them this way. I need to pick one of the swords. Oh, fuck! 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 I drowned. I got this. Catch on the ledge. Kill a dude. Apparently not! Apparently doing exactly the same thing will get you killed. Fantastic. I fucking have a job. Okay. can't stress out now. It's not good. Okay. Jump! Okay, can I turn back and get a knife? Is that a thing that I can do? Because this shitty little fucking knife is no good. Nope, they've all respawned. They have all respawned, but if I can just kill one of these guys... As I was fucking saying! No, this is not good. Right, okay, we're gonna try it from that point again. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I've gotten this far. I've just managed to kill all four of them. Shit, that was difficult. Right. Shark corsets, a slave bunny with a sword. Ha! That's like a dog with a carrot. I'm commandeering this ship. Is that word too big for you? It means I'm taking it. The boss wouldn't like that. Oh, holy Jesus. Yeah, he hits pretty hard. Hokey dokey. That's how you beat a boss. Like that. That's fine. Oh, she's a cat. You're the one causing all this fuss, then. Interfering with our local operations. You're a cat. What a trenchant observation. I see you don't defeat your enemies with your rapier wit. I need this ship. And what do you plan to do with it? Sail off into the sunset or the moonrise? Can you even tell a tiller from a topmast? Not my problem. I made a promise to a friend. Promises are shackles for the weak. But you are strong. For a rabbit, of course, strength should be rewarded. What would it take you to bring to my side? Money? Companions? Or just more opportunities to kill? How about I start by cutting out your tongue? Jesus, she's tough! Okay, so Silver's dead. The boss fights are always super easy. It's them ganging up on you that's the problem. You're free now. Thank you. We need to get back home, but how will we ever find our way? I can handle that part. I know how to read the charts and stars. Is this where we say goodbye? Do you want to settle down to a life of weeping and staring at the sea, waiting for the next ship full of slavers? I'm done with revenge, but I think Cloud would have wanted me to make sure the island is safe. I'll come with you. If you meet a wolf, find a hole too small to follow. If there's no hole, jump too high to reach. If there's nowhere to jump, run faster than your friend. And if you have no friend, make peace with Priya, the late King Hickory. Which is very much like the first rabbit's mantra from Watership Down, which is like Prince with a swift heart, or, you know, if... To kill you, they must catch you, but first they must catch you. Runner, jumper, listener, all that kind of stuff. Ooh. And I thought the mountains back home were cold. We're near the Rabbits of the Moon Camp. We should meet up with them and I'll work on organizing resistance within the cities. You don't want to come with me? I've had enough of sitting on the side watching you kill people. I'll make more of a difference this way. You use your skills and I'll use mine. Am I the only one who sees this enormous deadly cliff of ice out here? How can you possibly get up there alive? This is the only spot where the lookouts won't see us, and we can't very well dock in Amethyst Harbour. I think I can find a way up. Oh, jumping puzzles. How I loathe you, jumping puzzles. Oh, it's slippy. Oh, this is gonna piss me off. Slippity slap! Oh, Jesus. How am I supposed to get up there? Like, that way? Oh, up there. Okay! Just... right on that edge.
And again!
Oh, Jesus, just. Oh, can I climb up there? Yes. Up we get, boy! How do... Oh, up there. Oh, okay. Oh, perhaps not that way. I misjudged the length of that jump. Okay. That's a long way up. Okay, so it's definitely this way. It is most definitely this way. That ledge, because that ledge is too high. But I don't think it's not terribly clear which bits I can jump up, which is strange because it normally demarcates those things fairly easily. Can I jump onto that ledge? Is that the ledge I can jump on? It is. It is indeed. Oh, Jesus. Oh. But I don't think I can actually get up there. Nope! Seems I can just edge my way up. Just like that. There we go. Job is a good one. Okay. That's a bit close to the side. Okay, so let me just have a quick look around this. So, alright, there's a ledge up there. Jump up there, and, oh, no shit, without jumping off the edge, oh, excuse me, got a little run, there we go, please don't tell me I've got a wall run this, because I will fail at wall running this, see, just like that, oof, fuck. So, how do I do the thing? Because I don't think I can get it that way. Let me take a minute to figure this out. Ooh, boy, okay. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I honestly don't. I can't get up there. Like, I legitimately can't get up there. Can't do it! Can't fucking do it! It's that spot just there and I cannot fucking get it. Okay, let's try that again. I did it! I fucking did it! Yeah, finally! Jesus fucking Christ! That took forever! Oh, please don't tell me I've got a fucking bounce between those two walls. Okay, I fucked that up massively. How do I? I guess I've got to jump onto that ledge, but I can't. Okay, so we're gonna do it this way. Okay. Can I make it across there? Because that sure is a fucking drop. Okay, yes I can. Oh, thank fuck. Oh my god. Oh, this is painful. Oh, my days. Oh, fuck my life. How do I? Because that doesn't look like a jump I can actually. Where'd you were? Oh, there we go. Right, vertical jump up. There we go. Okay, let's run along here! And see how many times we can die. I must have died about 30 times trying to do that jump. It was hell. Bunny, I hope you're not afraid of heights, because I fucking am. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, Bun! Excuse me! go. Okay. There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. 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 That is a long ass way down. I fucking missed that by a mile. Okay, at least it did respawn me here. Thank bloody Jesus. Oh, you've got to get that jump quite high. Okay. I keep missing it. How? Give me a second. Got it! Okie dokie. Ooh, that only took about 30 tries. Okay. Please no fall. Please no fall. There's not really anywhere else to... Ooh, do I have to go over there? Okay. Ah, there we go. Okay, I'm on top of an ice floe. Look out! There's a wolf! Save yourself! Another hop hop. I'll sleep with a full belly tonight. Hey, bitch. Ah, shit, missed it. Land. Good bun. And a halio. Ah, fuck, missed it. Just gonna bite my head off. Yeah, you bit my head off. Okay. Try that again. Fight the slavers, this wolf is just in my way. You kill the wolf. Yeah, you just said that. I didn't know they could be killed. Anyone can be killed. This is number 10 for me, maybe 11. People we've killed. Just wolves. Lost count of people a long time ago. Oh, I killed a dog once. People usually find that impressive. Were you fighting? Why were you fighting dogs? Are you with Rabbits of the Moon? Are we famous already? That was a while ago, when we got the drop on a dog patrol. This morning, we're about to raid a fort. We thought it was lightly defended, but they were waiting for us. Someone must have tipped them off. I escaped, but my friends... Where's this fort? I'll take you there. If my friends are alive, they'll be locked up inside. You're right, it's cold, miserable, and out in the middle of nowhere. But Raph says we can have to humour the... But Raph says we have to humour the cat for now. If she's afraid of a few bunnies, we can handle that for the clan. We'll be home in no time. Longtooth Stormwind of Nurakan. This game is affecting my blood pressure somewhat. Not massively, not like Dark Souls massively, but it's affecting my blood pressure. As you can see, it's heavily fortified. We plan to split into teams and use a two-pronged attack. I think I can do it with one prong. Okay, I'm going to give this a go. I'm going to give this a go. Let's see how difficult it actually is. I can't imagine it be... Oh, I fucking fuck that up! There is no point using any other attack but kick. But that jump. Because you can just destroy everybody with that kick. Let's have a look around. That is remarkably well fortified. Okay, let's have a little wander. Oh, my little feet make snow sounds. That's cute. I like that. I like that kind of detail in games. That kind of thing makes me happy. Okay. So I'm guessing I've got to jump up somewhere and get myself in. And I think that might be just a little bit too much for my little brain to handle right now. But we'll give it a go. Jump on that tree. Please let me jump on that tree. Can I run? Can't run that far up. I haven't got the brain power for this right now, so I'm going to call this an episode. This is going to take me a lot of editing to take out the probably half an hour of dying that I had to do to get here. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you did like it, give it a like. And if you'd like to subscribe, that would be amazing. If you do subscribe, hit that notification bell so you get notified when I upload more stuff like Evergrowth and Subnautica and soon weird RPG podcasts and live streams and all that kind of jazz, which I'm sure you'll enjoy. Anyway, thank you so much for watching and join me again soon for another episode of Evergrowth. Bye-bye.
Crazy?